Yeah. Once again, we'd like to welcome everyone to the John Carroll School Jerry Gray Memorial Field. Welcome to John Carroll Sports Jersey Night. Great to see our student section out this evening. Please make sure you visit Coda Ice, also Crossroads E Street up at the top here. We're excited to have you in our house for the evening. Please remember, John Carroll is a smoke-free campus. Also, please clean up all trash around.
Come on.
gentlemen, welcome to the John Carroll School. We ask at this time for all in attendance to please stand. And gentlemen, please remove your hats for the prayer and the national anthem. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Almighty God and Father, we ask your blessing on all who participate in today's activities. Thank you for bringing us together in your name. Watch over all who play today and all who made this game possible. Thank you for giving us the chance to teach our faith to others by our actions. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Lady of Victory, pray for us. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Please remain standing and direct your attention to the flag at the north end of the field. Ron Spudis, a member of the John Carroll's first graduating class in 1968, was a senior class president and member of the John Carroll football team. After graduating from John Carroll, Ron went on to serve his country in the United States Army, and in February 1971 began a tour of duty in Vietnam. He served with honor in the 1st Cavalry Division, but regrettably, on December 11, 1971, was killed in action. Ron, who sacrificed himself so that his fellow soldiers could live, was awarded the Bronze Star, the Silver Star, and the Purple Heart posthumously. In 1971, the U.S. Army presented an American flag to Ron's parents in honor of their son's military service and sacrifice. Unselfishly, his family donated that flag to our school in Ron's memory. So today, it is again our privilege to raise this flag once again, presented by a grateful nation and now cherished by a grateful school. May we always remember and honor the contributions and sacrifices of Ron Spudis and all those who have served and continue to serve our nation. I now give you members of the John Carroll School Choir for the National Anthem. For the Patriots, number 33, Johnny Wake. Thank you. Cam Williams with a tackle. First down, Bishop O'Connell from 25. Jonathan Wynn, pass complete to Aiden Joseph. First down. O'Donnell on the carry. Stop by the Patriot line. About 2 yards. To know to kick. Thank you. Patriots. First and 15.
Shut. 3rd and 15. Come on, defense.
Richardson and Johnson back for the Patriots.
By your guy. Stay with him. Stay with him. Stay with him. Stay with him. Stay with him.
Richardson on the carry, second and goal. Attempt a 22-yard field goal. Knights will take over on down. O'Donnell on the carry, brought down by Schrader, second down. Battle on the carry, stopped by Hensley and Amaron. First down, Knights.
Come on, Ben. Great.
The carry stopped by Adu and Chuck. Third down, 9 yards to go. Let's hear it, fans, for the defense.
Let's go, defense!
Richardson with a 10-yard return. First down, Patriots.
Thank you.
Johnny Wade, back to hunt for the patron. Aiden Monroe, deep for O'Connor. Say congratulations to the Varsity Girls Soccer Team winning earlier today against the Concordia Saints 1-0. Congratulations to Coach Howe and her team. On the carry. First down. Thank you. now. Fourth down, 5 yards to go. First down, nice.
Come on, Ben.
All right, let's go, defense.
Not allowing him.
Harrison on the carry, stopped by Larkin. Second down. Illegal substitution on O'Connell, 5 yard penalty. Still third down.
Come on, guys, get it.
Bulldogs are punt team off. Richardson on the carry, flag on the play. Run a pass intended for Ruckwitz in green. Second down. This is just a reminder, next Friday, join us here at the Jerry Gray Memorial Stadium Field for a showdown between Boston High School and Earls Varsity Soccer, 6:45. Hope you'll join us. Wing pass intended for Johnson, incomplete. Second down.
Monday.
Casey Dresden for an O'Connell touchdown. Back on the kickoff. Patriots ball on the 20. To Alexander. Second down, 10 yards to go. Richardson, 7-yard run, flag on the carry. Richardson on the carry. Gain of 4, second down. Offside on O'Connell, second and 1. Richardson on the carry, stopped by McConnell, loss of 1, third and a yard and a half. On the carry, stopped by Cox. No gain. Yeah. Carroll on the carry. Stephen Adu. Gain of 4. 3rd and 10. Coach John Carroll is the place to be this fall. We would encourage all future Patriots in the 8th grade to sign up for a Shadow Day experience. Come see what the buzz is all about. Visit johncarroll.org to sign up for a Shadow Day, as dates are filling up quickly this fall. And make sure to visit us for one of our Discovering John Carroll Days to get an in-depth look at all that John Carroll is and what we have to offer. Register today. In the backfield. The John Carroll defense, 4th down. Knights on the punt. Johnson and Richardson, back for the return. Ball down on the 27-yard line. First down. Michael Cox on the carry. 5-yard gain. Second down. Halftime score, Bishop O'Connell Knights 13, Patriots 0. Please stay tuned for our fantastic fan and cheerleading halftime show. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome to the field your 2022 John Carroll Patriot Pride Marching Band. Under the direction of Miss Casey Novak, the band is led by drum majors Carly Hartman and Al Risco. Our featured twirlers are Megan Zoll and Gianna Romero. This evening, the band will be performing their 2022 halftime show, Fire. They will perform three songs tonight, Hot Stuff, Aztec, Fire, and Fireball. Please enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, the John Carroll Marching Band.
Yeah.
Richardson on the carry. Stop by O'Connor. Second down.
Thank you.
Jackson on the carry. Stop by Richards. Third and five. With a 42-yard punt. Monroe on the return, tackled by Cox. First down, Knights. Donald on the carry, stopped by Mark. Second down, 7 yards to go. Face mask by the Patriots. 15-yard penalty results in a first down for the Knights.
Come on!
penalty on the Patriots on the return. Brings the ball back to the 50. Still, first down, Patriot ball. Kick recovered by the Knights. First down.
Thank you.
first half. Johnson on the return, brought down by Johnson at the 30. First down, O'Connor. Thank you. On the carry. Stop 5 times. A loss of 3 yards. Second down.
Thank you.
Green, pass to Monroe, stopped by Robinson and Caperso. Fourth down. Richardson on the carry. Stop by Ogunade. Second and four. Richardson on the carry. That brings us to the end of the third quarter. Folks, make sure you take the time to be real. loss of 7. Flag on the play. Offside on the Patriots. 5-yard penalty, still fourth down. First down, Patriots. Richardson on the carry, stopped by Creston, 8 yard gain, second down. Richardson on the carry. 7 yards, second down. Patriots. Carroll on the play. Richardson, covered by the Knights. First down.
Thank you.
Mechanics pass intended for Russell. Incomplete. Second down. Richardson on the carry, stopped by Diggs. Third down. Lock on the back by the Patriots. Penalty decline. Fourth down. Donnie Wade on the carry. First down, nice. Folks, we want to thank the class of 1976 for coming out tonight at a reunion earlier this evening. Thanks for visiting us today, members of the class of 1976. O'Donnell on the carry. Stopped by Amron. Second down. First and goal. O'Donnell, stop by Amron. Loss of two. Second down. intended for Joseph. Incomplete. Fourth down. Take over on their own 20-yard line. 1 minute, 30 seconds left. Fans, let's hear it for the team! Intended for Rockowitz, incomplete. Third down. Incomplete. Fourth down. on downs. First down to O'Connell. Bishop O'Connell.
See you guys. We can look at them.